Why does every mom wake up like
mom.
This?
Mom.
Nge-update status mau selia cowok baru kartu lama yang gak pake maaf kitanya cemburu. Cowok baru kartu lama yang gak pake maaf kitanya cemburu. Sorry tisu satu.
Forget symmetrical faces. What era is your face from?
People have told me I look very Baroque, but I think I have a very Renaissance nose and forehead, and I would fit into like the.
Susah orang mau percaya ngana barang pondak waras memang anda ada otak agak bikin suka-suka rupa ngana yang so di atas jangan terlalu kolojo semua nanti lagi
ya приключения Хванту Зурита мы
susah orang mau percaya ngana barang pondak waras memang anda ada otak agak bikin suka-suka rupa ngana yang so di atas jangan terlalu kolojo semua nanti laki ngagoso memang ngana maci jobo gagal toh piring santo memang gak ada pikiran gak mau ingat tukar mas semoga ngana bahagia mau dapat yang lebih
this earth science teacher in high school, right? His name was Mr. Cole. He was a little weirdo, okay? He's bald-headed and like 5'6". So, he was really, really, really particular on like rules and stuff like that. You had to follow them. You couldn't wear like open-toed shoes in the laboratory. You just couldn't do a lot of things. Couldn't eat in class, couldn't chew gum, couldn't drink water, couldn't have nothing. So, this did happen in my class. So, I wasn't actually there that day in school. So, one of my friends came to school with flats on for shoes, and she was like, oh, are these okay? Because she knows how particular he is about everything. And he was like, oh, no, yeah, that's fine. You can walk around barefoot if you want. And it was weird. And all the kids were like, what? Like, what? So, somebody found out that he had a foot fetish website that he would, you know, post pictures on and do whatever he did on. And he had...
My boyfriend and I are competing to see who will have to change the toothpaste tube. We send each other taunting photos when we successfully get more toothpaste out. Both refusing to simply take the new toothpaste out of the drawer. This morning I almost accepted my fate that I lost the game. But I refuse to be foiled. I thought for sure that he would text me later, admitting his defeat. But then he sent me this.
Thank you.